We have new details tonight on the algae problem at Lake Newport in Mill Creek Park. Preliminary tests show the algae is non-toxic. Mahoning County Health Department reported today the toxin level of the algae level in Lake Newport is non-detectable. There will be a second test later this week to see if the first test was accurate. Mill Creek Park will leave the signs up warning people about the algae on Lake Newport.